Hello everybody, welcome back to another awesome Christmas review. Sorry I've been avoiding this for a while, but you can't really do Christmas reviews when you don't have a lot of money to go and buy stuff to throw in front of the camera and review it. So I thought this was kind of seasonal. He is the Yeti, which is basically the abominable snowman, basically the albino Bigfoot. So he lives in the mountains where there's snow, and snow is Christmassy, so I thought why not? And yeah, this is definitely the guy you want to snuggle with on a cold winter's night with a cup of joe and watching a Christmas classic because, well, just look at him. All that fur makes him pretty soft. So, yep, get that hot chocolate I was talking about, cozy up in front of your TV and fire, and let's get into the video by rolling the intro first. So the Yeti, also known as the Abominable Snowman, is basically just an albino version of the Yeti. So, putting his hair back, so you can actually see those eyes, which are just marbles. It's really cute. I found this not even around Christmas time. It was during a rainy day during the summer. It says Yeti on his foot, so obviously you won't mistake this creature for anything else than a Yeti. He's got those horns, which I don't understand. He's a Yeti. He's just an albino version of Bigfoot. Don't know why they need to put horns in, you know, but it's still pretty cool. And he's actually got this really cool fur. So you can make him look like he's crazy and like he's feral by messing up all the fur. Or you can make him look all clean, like he's got a style going. I like the blue nose and just the cute nature of the plush. Yeah, so you definitely, if you're a kid, you definitely want to have some hot chocolate before bed and snuggle up with this guy while you watch a Christmas classic, because, yeah, that'll be fun. He's just covered in all sorts of fur. Yeah. Yes, awesome. I recently just watched the movie Abominable. I watched it a couple months ago. It's not bad. It was pretty good. It's about an abominable snowman. So yeah, which is basically what this is. Cool. So yeah, the plush is really cute, and I definitely would recommend it to kids. It's very soft and plushy. Good for snuggling up on a winter's night. But yeah, there's not much really to talk about. I mean, it's just two colors. It's a sky blue with white fur and then a blue nose and black eyes with like brown rims. And it's got a cute little smile. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my look or brief look at the Abominable Snowman plush here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Do take care.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining on.